Hello. Welcome back to Hardmode with Trizzard on QuixoticFoxGames. And, you know, last time, if you were watching, we were gonna do, some exploring. I am in desperate want, not need, desperate want of sand. And I'm gonna do exploring today to find it. I want the damn sand. So, that's what I'm doing today, and I'm gonna get my helmet back on, and this is gonna be a grand adventure to find sand. And if I don't find sand, I'm going to find some other way to have windows. That's the whole point of this, is that I want windows. So, well, first, I'm hungry, so let's do that. Also, I have no idea what time of the day it is, so let's check that. Ooh. Well, I'm definitely not going out there at night, because there's all kinds of scary, icky stuff. Let me see. I suppose, in the meantime, I can just go mining, which is no fun at all. So, what do I do when mining is no fun at all? Oh, by the way, I have a new skin that Trix had made for me. It's got redder hair, even redder. And I darkened up my shirt to make it like green with a little bit of red in the trims. Isn't it nice? Isn't it great? She's talented. I do not have the skills. Well, I mean, I could probably figure it out someday, but it would take me way too long and I'm way too lazy and she's good at that stuff. So let her do it, right? Anyway, so what is, oh. Lots of good trees. You know what? I'm going to cut down some trees, and then I'm going to do a little bit of mining or whatever, and then I'm going to come back to you once I have, once I'm ready to go exploring in the daytimes. So, talk to you then. Okay. Okay, bye. Okay, everybody. It looks like it's daytime. I think we're ready to go. We're gonna take out this entrance here. Now, I'm keeping my shears in case I find more wool. I got some meat. And, wish me luck. Alright, let's do this. Now, the reason... Oh, that's a creeper. That's okay. You know what? Just be brave. It's only a creeper. I mean, there's worse shit with this mod. So, the reason I'm so kind of careful and terrified is that... Where'd it go? Where the fuck did it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where the hell did it go? Alright, I'm freaking out now. I mean, it was totally there. There it is. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. This is my mountain. Don't you dare. My mountain. Alright. Alright. I gotta start paying more attention to my mini-map. These monsters keep sneaking up on me, and I have kind of a cheaty tool, and I'm not using it. Okay, so, today we're going this way, because we haven't gone this way yet. Now, I am looking for, sand. I'm looking for sand. And chances are, if I can find me sand, I can also find a good source of water. No, I didn't panic, because I heard a pig. All of you can shut up. Alright, so anyway. I have plenty of meat. I'm not gonna murder the pigs right now. Okay, my map looks clear, except for, you know, stupid pigs, and, nothing bad yet. Although not all the creatures that can kill me are gonna show up as red, so, just saying. I still gotta look out for snakes, bears, oh gosh, the last episode, if you watched the last episode. That bear, I feel like it came out of nowhere. I know it didn't. But it really felt like it. So, why do I feel like I've seen this before? Or am I just... Oh, it's a bug. I'm not gonna get anything but paltry experience for killing it, so... Like, this whole area here is, like, stripped. It's very strange to me. I didn't go this way, right? I feel like I totally went in a different direction, and yet... I mean, maybe it's just because it's, like, all the same biome. Like, I can't... Wait a minute. No, I had a ravine the last time I went exploring, and I totally went a different direction. I know I did. Alright, I am getting a little bit... Huh. There couldn't possibly be two giant ravines nearby. Right? Okay, I need to start actually mapping. I need to start putting down, like... Either, like, waypoint notifications for myself on my map, or... Or something. I'm not gonna worry about it today. But, oh, there's a turkey. Oh, I'm not going to mess with that snake. I don't feel like getting poisoned right now. Horses, zebras. I know last time I went out, I found horses and ostriches and turkeys, but... No, this is different. These are different, because that's a... Yeah, it's different. I'm just... Fox! I don't know if I'm just... It's because I'm... Ouch. Does that really hurt me? Okay. Maybe it's just because I'm sort of stuck in, like, the same biome over and over again. Like, I don't even think I've... Have I even seen another biome? I don't even remember seeing another biome. So, maybe that's what's happening, is that I'm just unlucky as hell. And I just have this giant... More horses. I just have this giant grasslands to, you know, to deal with, and that's why I'm not seeing, like, new animals or anything. Is he stuck in the wall? Are you stuck in the wall, honey? I can't get the wall. There you go. Oh god, he's like... Better? I'm trying to save you! What do you need? Is it this? Oh my god. Are you okay now? Are you done screaming? Okay, good, because that was freaking me out. Alright, oh my god. Jesus, would you are you gonna follow me around now? Okay, I didn't think so. It's like, that couldn't possibly happen ever. What's that? Those sheep? Is there a sheep in there? And a pretty bird. I can't tell. I feel like there's something interesting in there, but I'm not gonna go off course. Okay. We're staying, we're maintaining course. Maintaining course. Whoa! Kitty! It's a kitty! Oh! Where are they? Oh, there is a sheep. Oh! A sheep and a kitty! Okay, ooh, this is black wool. Yes, give it to me. Can I have it? Okay, sweet. I don't remember how to tame the cats in this, Wow, there's all kinds of- Okay, there's definitely new stuff. Okay, so I'm definitely- You are so cute and I love you! I'm sorry, kitty, I have to go- Who are you? Okay, horse. Alright. I'm, like, super on edge. Oh, it's gonna get dark already? Can't possibly get dark already. You know what? I don't have any sunflowers. I should take those. Sunflowers are nice. Give me that. Okay. Ooh, more sheep. Yes! Well, I mean, even if I don't find my sand, at least it was somewhat fruitful. Got lots of sheep again. Okay. Although I got plenty last time, so. I hear you, birdie. Aw, little yellow birdie. I could easily probably get a bird, but like, ugh. I don't feel secure enough to take care of anything right now. God, okay, he popped up out of nowhere. Alright. Gonna carry on. I want more flowers, but it's like, I'm not here. Oh, look at this beautiful flowery place. Aww, that's nice. Okay. More stripped dirt for some reason. Okay. Come on. I gotta find at least some other biome. Even if it's not the biome I want, even if it doesn't give me sand, I at least need to find a new biome. It's like nothing but grasslands here. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna come back later when something interesting happens. For now, I guess, you know, I'll just keep wandering till either I find something good or, oh. Is all this stuff broken or is it planted? Can't tell. Okay. Hi, horsey. So many horsies. I have never had so many horses in a game before. Okay, can I not get up there? Okay. Take it. Okay, anyway, I'll be back. Creepy turkey motherfucks. Alright. Okay. We're back. And I found this. This is all the water that I've found. Besides, you know, some in a cave somewhere. I'm starting to think that when I randomized my game, what I did was lower the sea level. And I have a feeling that that's why I'm having such a hard time finding water. I mean, not just water, but beaches and stuff. Like, I think that it's just gonna be a world mostly, I don't know, mostly land. That's complete opposite from what I did last time. Oh, I should start to hunker down because it's gonna get dark soon. But well. Oh man. All right. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna build around me this time. Found a little bit of water, but it's not really doesn't help me any, you know. But I think I have a clue. I think I've got a clue as to what happened. So, oh man. Maybe I'll get lucky and find a desert or something. Or maybe I just have to deal with the fact that I don't get to have sand because I'm playing hard mode and I randomized everything. So, we'll see. I'll come back once something interesting more happens again. Found more wool. And a raccoon. I think I found pumpkins. Hold the phone. Oh god! The fuck is that noise? I heard something huge. It sounded like a tiger or something. What the hell is that? Oh my god. Oh, that's a panther. Jesus, I'm gonna get away from that. But I want those pumpkins. So, I'm getting them pumpkins. My god, I can't believe there's a random ass panther out here. Awesome. Got pumpkins. Oh, yes. I think that's a lion. I'm coming to big cat country. Shit. Is that a lion? That's totally a lion! Oh my god. Well, he's being nice to, you know, the horses and the bunny. Maybe he'll be nice to me. I'm not gonna take that chance. Shit. I'm probably gone pretty far by now. And I still... There's something red back there. Maybe it's the lion. I don't know. Ooh, cows. You know what? I need to kill some cows. I'd like some more leather. What is that? What are you? Are you another kitty? What is that? Oh, it's a baby panther. Oh, hell no. I'm getting away from that. I want your mom to get pissed at me. Alright. Yeah, I'm sorry, cows. I need you. I need more leather. I'm sorry. Ooh, I feel like a dick. Oh, it's a mole. Hi, little buddy. I'm not gonna kill you. I don't think you give me anything good. More cows! Excellent. I need you. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Oh my god. Okay. Still going west. Another biome would be nice. Come back again. Find anything fun. It's a mouse. I am fucking with a mouse. Oh god, it's another bear. He's got a baby. Oh, it's getting really scary out here. Another turkey. Turkeys! Oh no, I'm in so much danger. Alright. I really want to keep going that way. But that bear has a baby, and if the last one didn't kill me, I'm pretty sure that one might. I mean, I don't want to risk it, you know? I don't want to risk dying out here and losing all my crap, because I just got so much wool. I got a couple of leather. Just going to go right around the bear. I don't know when to turn back. Maybe I should wait for, like, two trips. I don't know, two night trips or something. And then, oh my god, fuck it. It's bear country. I'm out of here, it's bear country. I'm going home. I'm not doing this anymore. This is no longer a sensible mission. This just got extra dumb. What is that? A bunny. Oh, I'm going home. I don't want to, there's bears everywhere, and there's panthers and lions, and lions and tigers and bears! And I don't want to. I'm going home. I'm gonna go slightly roundabout. Just to cover some extra ground. And doing so has allowed me to find some more cows to kill. I really want your leather. I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry. But also, you have meat, and that's good. Meat's good. I'm sorry. No, no, come back. I don't leave you half dead out in the wilderness. Okay, thank you. Okay. Ooh, I've got 8 leather. Yeah, I definitely can't get myself. Oh, that's another panther. Shit. This is totally danger country. What's with all the giant animals here? And lots of raccoons, apparently, too. I'm not screwing with the raccoons. I have this feeling they have rabies or something. Stay away from me. No chickens. Hey, you guys got eggs? That'd be neat. No? Okay. Fine, then. I was hoping maybe I could throw a few when I get home. Maybe get my own chickens. More bunnies. I would really love to grab one, but I don't know if I can take care of it. Alright, you know what? Let's take one. Let's take a bunny. Because I think that I could run faster with a bunny. You got cute little spots. Come here. What's my pet's name? Why can't I type my name in? Oh, here we go. Clarence. Okay, Clarence. Let's go. I need you to take me home. I think that's the rule. I think bunnies, if you have them on your head, they make you faster. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. So, I don't know if I'm faster. Can you tell? Can you guys tell? Am I faster than a speeding bullet? Oh god, another panther! More panthers! There's 3 panthers! Shit. Alright, it's okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. I'm just gonna go this way. Everything's cool. Oh my god, I'm getting really, like... I'm in so much danger. So much danger. I don't like this being this little ravine. I need to get some high ground. I gotta be able to see what's coming. Hopefully no more panthers. Oh my god. Got some regular Minecraft bunnies over here. Is that more sh- Ah! The fuck was that? There's another cat somewhere. Do you see it? Do you see it, guys? Where is it? Well, I heard it growl when I went that way, so I'm gonna go this way instead. I think that's a safe bet, right? Totally. Do I have time to grab more wool? I think we're in the clear, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Let's get some wool. More wool, please. I'm not going that way, though. Fuck that last one. Oh, there's a lion right there. Shit. Alright, it's cool. It's cool. I'm gonna get home. Everything's gonna be fine. I am really glad all these giant... Oh my god, another panther. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is getting out of hand. It's getting out of hand, you guys. Okay. It's okay. You know what, they might not even be mean, but, you know, I'm not gonna take that risk because pretty sure that if I was out in the wild and, I ran into a panther that I wouldn't live. So I'm not gonna take that risk with my character when they've got 8 leather and who knows how much wool. So, oh my gosh, this is scary. So, what the fuck was that? Oh my god, there's another one. Oh, I think I heard it. I don't know. Oh, maybe that was just the it's getting nighttime soon noise. I don't even know. I don't even know anymore. I'm just so scared. Okay, just okay. I'm just gonna go home. Everything's gonna be fine when I get home. Home is safe. That's a rat. That is a rat. Some more cows? Should I go for some cows? Oh my god, those are leopards! Those are leopards! Okay. Okay, then. I'm just gonna go this way. Fuck this game. Okay. You know, I think I need to hide. What is that now? Oh, it's just a turkey. Okay, everybody calm down. Everybody calm down. You guys are stressing me out. Chill. Okay. Okay. Everything's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm just gonna hide in a little hole forever. That sounds good, right? Yeah, that sounds perfect. Shit. Clarence, there's a ghost outside. Clarence. He's above us, Clarence. Clarence, calm down, Clarence. You're stressing me out. Shh. Oh my god, Clarence. Look, since we might die out here, I think we need to have a little a get to know each other, heart to heart, right? Okay, look. I'll be honest. I had another buddy before you, Clarence. And he disappeared under mysterious circumstances. Now, if you have my back, buddy, I got your back, alright? And you're not gonna end up like Bun Bun, okay? You're not gonna end up like Bun Bun. As long as you behave. I won't let you disappear, but I can't promise you we won't die. Just saying. Because, I live a I live a dangerous life. Where flying fire ghosts, haunt me when I'm out exploring. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, let's try and get some sleep. Okay, Clarence? Clarence, I think it's- Okay, maybe not yet. Should I take a peek outside? Oh. Should I take a peek outside? Alright. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, it's daytime. I'm making a run for it, Clarence. Let's go. Alright, home. To home. Oh god. Alright, it's just a fox and a turkey. Lots of turkeys. Alright, it's fine. Not worried about turkeys. I'm worried about all the giant cats and the bears. Okay. More turkeys. Alright, I am worried about the turkeys. There's just so many of them. They're like... creeping me out the way they're multiplying. Alright. Oh, there's a lot of animals up here. Holy crap. The map. What's all this? Oh, chickens. Okay. Oh, it's an egg! Horses. Okay, good. Just horses. That's a snake. That's a snake. And goats. Oh, come on. Please tell me I'm getting home soon. I know there's a bunch of goats by my house. So, while I was sitting there, you know, bonding with Clarence in our terror, mutual terror, I did look up how to put the bunnies down safely. Now, the wiki lied to me, and it said that you just click right-click anywhere. Well, that is not how it works, at least not for me. So, what I did get to work was to shift-click right, so shift-right-click, and that put him down wherever I was pointing. Oh dear, that's gonna be a long drop. So if you're playing more creatures and right click doesn't do it for you, I would try shift right. Okay, so that means I can put Clarence down safely and no more like Bun Bun accidents. And tell me we're getting close to home. I have no idea. More horses. Okay, zebra's gonna run. They're really scared of me. I don't know why. Zebra! Can we be best friends? Fine. Fuck you too. Alright. I don't know what I expected. Obviously that, so. Should I get some of these flowers while we're here? You know, I could use some tulips. Some roses. Some tulips and roses. Tulips. Et tulip. Just like the way French people say tulip. Is this the flowery place? Oh god, another snake! Back off, bitch! God, the snake's everywhere! Alright, I think this was the flower hill, maybe, that I saw when I was on my way out, so maybe I can... Maybe I'm almost home? Oh, there's some flowers. Flowers. Yeah, flowers. Oh, I love flowers. Okay. Alright, let's just... Oh, it's a kitty! Is it the same kitty that I saw before? It looks like it could be. Not, wasn't the other one black, not white? I think the other one was black. But I think I'm going in the right direction. Another effing snake. Whoa! Fuck you, snake. A bunch of ducks. I do not want to get bit. I have so much leather. Well, to me, it feels like a lot of leather. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Come on! Maybe I'll find some more cows and stuff on the way back. But I have a lot of wool now, too, which is extra cool. I can use that for decorating. Or whatever. Maybe I can make a lead. Don't you need leather for leads? Alright, I gotta think about what I'm gonna do with this leather. So. Oh gosh. I think I'm getting close. It looks less dangerous over here. I feel like I spawned into an okay place. At least there wasn't any giant, scary predators. You know, besides the ogres and crap. But anyway. I mean, out of the regular kind of animals. yucky bugs. Okay. Yeah, I'm not worried about the yucky bugs. I mean, they're yucky, but it's okay. Oh, home's that way. Oh, I must be getting close. Oh, yeah. That looks like a house. I'm pretty sure the side exit... I don't actually have it marked, so I don't know how to get into it, but I'll just go around. Okay. Oh, come on, we're almost there. Come on. Come on. Almost there. Oh yeah, check it out. We made it home, Clarence. Clarence, I told you I'd take care of you. We're not gonna have another bun incident, okay? But if something does happen to you, I'm not gonna be able to fix you until we find carrots. And I don't know where the carrots are. So that could be a problem. But for now, you're gonna stay here, shift right. There we go. You're gonna live here in my bedroom, which formerly Bun Bun's room, which is now also your room. All right then. Okay, Clarence, you be good in there. Ah, do you like your new home? He's like, no, you took me away from all my friends and I'm lonely. Okay, can I make a lead? How do you make leads? I have no idea. I wonder if I need string. Oh my gosh, I must have gotten back just in time. Oh god, I don't know. I'll look it up. Anyway. Oh, that was an adventure. I feel like I got a lot of meat. Oh my gosh, I got 31 more wool. I mean, that's exceptional. Oh, pumpkins! I can plant pumpkins! Okay, who wants to be the lucky pumpkin patch? Let's say one of the... how about... who's mostly done? You guys, I guess. Whatever. Alright, it doesn't matter. Let's go. Making pumpkins! Get some pumpkins! Okay, I made too many seeds. That's okay, whatever. Have some backup seeds. Yay! I've got pumpkins! Okay. I'm pretty happy about that. Okay. What are the pumpkins? Oh, pumpkin pie! I like pumpkin pie! Okay. I only got two out of that. Ooh, and a couple eggs. Should I try and, alright, if I'm gonna try and crack these eggs in this house, I better do it somewhere where... Ooh. Clipping. Always clipping right there. It's so weird. You know what? Yeah, we'll do it in here. We'll see if the chickens want to live with Clarence. If I can get chickens. Alright, let's see if we can get some baby chicks. You ready? Attempt number one. Nope. Attempt number two. Damn it. Aw, bummer. I mean, I didn't really expect it to work. The chance is low, but I was hoping. Alright, well, I got a bunch of new, flowers. Uh-oh. Burnt. Okay. And, it's gonna be a while before those pumpkins grow. And I will drop off, oh, that's right. I had some black wool, too. And I'll drop off that. Oh, 12 leather. Yeah. And you know what? I'm going to think about my options to do with that stuff. And then maybe next time we will do a little bit of crafty buildy stuff. Quest for sand failed. Is it dark out now? I think it... No, it's still day. Why did I think it was dark? Oh. Well, looks like it might be getting dark. Anyway. So, quest for sand failed again. So I think the only direction I haven't gone, let me think. I went west so far. I went east, and I've been south. So the only direction I haven't traveled is north. And it seems like in every direction, it's like the same biome, it looks like to me. At least that's how it feels. So, I mean, I don't know what to do about that. Like, what do I do? I mean, I might have got screwed because, you know what I did? I did a random gen. And this is what I get. I get like almost no water, and maybe the same biome in every direction for 100 years. Which, I mean, in a way, yeah, makes the game more challenging, but I gotta think about how I'm gonna do my windows safely, because I know that I can put, like, bars in the windows or something, but creepers can see me through those bars, like, the way they can't see through windows for whatever reason. I mean, it sounds stupid, but it's true. So, if I put those bars up, and then they see me, they can blow out the wall. And ogres, too. The ogres, one hit from their giant... I mean, you haven't seen them yet, because I've only heard them so far. Well, we did see them, yeah. We peeked out the window that was, like, over there or whatever, and we saw an ogre. I mean, it was at a distance, but they're so big, they can hit the wall. They can blow it up for, like, 10 blocks in a hole. So, I don't know. I gotta think about what the heck to do. In the meantime, at least we have Clarence, right? Clarence is nice. I love Clarence. So, and you know what? I was feeling super sad about Bun Bun, and so now we have a new friend. And I'm gonna leave him here in a safe place, and I know how to put him down carefully so I don't hurt him anymore. So, we shouldn't need carrots, hopefully. You know, if I can't find a beach or water or sand, I hope that I can at least find a town. Because I should at least, I mean, if I can get some carrot crops or something, that's at least, you know, I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, we'll see what I can end up finding. But there's no cheese in this game. There's no spawning anything in this game. So whatever I have in this game is what I have. That's it. So, oh, man. Either I have to go on much longer, like, trips looking for stuff, or I just have to accept the fact that I got screwed. Anyway, you know, none of the damn trees on this side are growing. Why? Why? That's something else I'm gonna think about. I think I might try to take the ceiling up one more time. Because for whatever reason, over here, they don't grow. And that's gonna bother me. It's gonna bother me forever. So I might take the ceiling up again, just to see if that's the problem. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody, and I hope to see you in the next video. And if you have any comments or questions or whatever, that'd be sweet. Also, if you haven't already, please don't forget to subscribe. That'd be super awesome if you'd like some more updates on Hard Mode or QFG in general. All right? So, I hope to see you next time.